What's good, YouTube, man? Y'all already know, man. It's your boy, Deli Dale. And we back with another banger, man. You feel me? Y'all already know. Gang, gang, and it, bitch.
You already know, man. Gang, gang, and this bitch. Gang, 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 and this gang, 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 and this bitch.
But look, we finna do a reaction to Youngin' Ace adopted child. Youngin' Ace ain't dropped in a minute. I've been seeing him do a lot of interviews, but see what it's about, man. But before we get into this video, though, make sure y'all smash that like button.
Wait, when did he drop though?
Today.
Oh,
yeah.
Fulio
dropping today, too.
Man, he's back to me. I said, he dropped. I got to drop too.
He was waiting on that nigga.
I'm waiting for you, bro.
But look, definitely hit that subscribe button, man, because we're on the road to 100K. Y'all should have been notified when I dropped this banger, man. So, boom, you right there. Turn the notification post on so y'all can be notified when I drop a banger. Subscribe to my nigga AJ. Get that nigga to 10K on the road to 100K. It's my brother, man. I'm gonna put the link in the description. Y'all have to go subscribe, man. Y'all won't be disappointed. Let's get straight to it, though. No doubt.
Bro, I'm tired of
living
like this shit, bro.
I'm
starving too, bro. We got no food in the house, bro. Oh, they got my behind. Hey, mom, we hungry. We ain't got no food.
I felt that, nigga. I felt that. Nigga be hungry as hell. I ain't mom. Nigga, she'll be like, nigga, you better go look in the fridge, nigga. I done checked the fridge like 5 times.
It's crazy. You will go look that, like, there's nothing
like
there,
it's
right?
Something,
you know nothing.
You know nothing.
You was still up here, bro.
Oh, God.
Like, 10 times. I'm like, damn, nigga,
praying some food pop up somehow, nigga.
Man.
And then look, when shit not there, then you got to start getting creative, man. You got to start mixing bullshit up, and you feel me? Yeah.
Take beats on the track, wait. Shit, ride 88.
Okay.
It's a hard night. It's gonna be alright.
When
the
rules
just part of life. When this shit so bad, I stayed up all night. Put my all in this song, put my pain in the mic.
God, that's crazy. Nigga be up all night. I be up all night for real trying to figure out what my next move gonna be and about the future.
Oh, God. I can't even sleep at night. I don't know why. I can't either,
but like, I ain't gonna lie, most of the time I really be thinking about, like, I be nigga ready to blow, man. For real.
No cap.
Nigga, gang gonna be there though. We just gotta be patient.
I stayed up all night, put my all in this song, put my pain in the mic. With this shit, I sold the game, I been climbing up the mountain. I'm at all bones, but I feel so adopted. My destiny all gone.
Where did that end?
I'm never gonna talk behind your back. I'm gonna say it face to face. No,
face to face, nigga.
It's crazy though. Youngin' Ace done went through a lot, bro. He said with this famous shit, like, yeah, like the famous shit good, but he said the bad be taking over. Like, you nigga, yeah, they up, but they done lost so many niggas coming up, nigga. They said that shit be ass. That's like that street shit ass, man. Bro. Like, this nigga lost his brother. Nigga got shot. Nigga shot up the car. 3 niggas died and he was the only one that survived.
That's a
like,
sign, man.
That's traumatizing.
That's crazy, bro. And it's crazy, I didn't know about him at the time and I had seen him in concert, bro.
Cool as hell. I never talk behind your back, I always said face to face. Loyalty don't come around no more.
Oh, God.
Goofy hoes, they be doing the most.
Oh, God.
She mad, I explode. She said she love me, I don't know.
I don't know.
Cause I've been broken before. Mm-hmm. But like, I've been fighting for my life, I've been on trial.
He said mama had all boys, but he felt like he adopted. Dang, I'm trying to understand. He had all boys, but he feel like he adopted. Let me hear it one more time.
Mama had all boys, but I feel so adopted. My destiny all
Nah, he didn't say all boys. He, my mama got all of us or something like
that.
Nah,
he said mama got
boy. He said boy for sure.
Yeah. Put in the comment section what y'all think he was saying. I'm trying to understand it.
I don't know what he could be saying.
Yeah. Maybe because like, he lost his brothers and now he feel like
it's. Nah, it'll maybe won't that make sense.
I don't know. Yeah. Put in the comment section what y'all think.
Man, I looked my buddy in the eyes, I told him I'm here for help. It was raining, it was cold, we ain't even had no shelter. So fuck a nuclear egg, everything's gonna be alright. Just sit between mine and just make it through the night. I can't say every night.
Shout out to all the moms, man. No cap, man. For real. Shout out to all the moms out there, man. You wouldn't be alive if it wasn't because of her. You gotta think, women go through a lot, man. Pregnancy, all that. That shit's tough, man. And yeah. Like, sometimes the father don't be there. So, like, moms be strong for real. They be the mother and the father. They take care of the whole family. They really be the dad for real. Like, shout out to all the moms, man.
It's lucky okay. How it always be. I ain't gonna lie. Man, a lot of people.
Especially in this generation.
Man.
But I like how you got the people in the background and how you singing and shit. Yeah, that shit's tough.
I'm trying to find the same place so I can cry. Fixing on this
other side. I'm trying to find a way to survive so we grind all night. That's why me and my nigga Asia, bro, we've been putting in this work for a reason, bro. It's gonna pay off. I swear to God, it's gonna pay off. Y'all better stop sleeping on God. It's gonna pay off.
Maybe.
Oh shit, yeah. Damn, I didn't even peep. Yeah. That's tough because that's how they start out. They start out real young. And you know, it get passed down the generation to generation. So this all they know. Especially coming from the hood. I didn't even peep. That's tough. And that dude looked like wishing death for me. Remember the night the devil crept on me. He told me not to tell you what he's telling me. Spilling all 10, I won't let a nigga kill
me. Yeah, the next
song.
That's another song that got meaning behind it, man. I get out like a solid 9.5. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, 9.
I'm gonna give it a 9 because I definitely felt them in the song and I know how it be for real. The struggle, that shit tough, man. But I'm gonna definitely put the link in the description, man. Y'all go check that out. Like I said earlier, smash that like button. Subscribe to my nigga AJ. Get that nigga to 10K on the road to 100K. That's the end of the reaction, and we out.
Shorty said that she wanna ride with me. We gon' ride all night, gon' crack the Hennessy. Baby girl, sit back, cause tonight it's you and me. I'ma really show you something you ain't never seen. Baby girl, I'm tryna show you something. You know I can't. Whenever you with me, nothing. You know I got you, no discussion. No discussion. Baby girl, I'm Tesmo, I ain't really with the game.